LeBron James. Then it's Thompson, and it's Fresh, and at the three, the small forward. Here's Big Danny, and Indiana, another three. Ball, hit by LeBron, they now take the lead. Baller's got 24 points.
And really, as the three-pointers keep dropping, you get the sense that the frustration is mounting for the defense.
Here's Miracle Man to the inside. Here's Big Daddy. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Took the second half, four straight, they missed.
With the shot. He controls the rebound and puts it back up. Catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, the league and NBA teams have become much more aware of protecting players' health. They're finding out the rest.
Ball, covered by LeBron. Here's Big Daddy. Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for two. In by three. Passes it to Big Daddy. Put up 13. Here's Fresh. And it's Denver scoring again. As we approach the fourth break, James covered. Indiana moving it around. Connects from three-point range. And that's 17 points for Miracle Man. Pass to Fresh. And the layup free off the glass.
Down there, no doubt about it. He's a guy.
Hit his teammate right in stride. That's a great assist.
The Nuggets have gone just a bit under 50% from the field since halftime. 5 out of 11. A three. Trades it for the Ivy Arc. Sister Clutch has got 8.
And whatever intensity was lacking there in the first half, you're seeing it on test the finish inside.
The only way you're going to challenge him in that situation, you have to attack with more power.
They've gone at a pretty good shooting pace. They're 6-13 from the field here in the third. Here's from deep three-point range, gets the three-pointer to fall. King's got 5 points now this quarter.
Yeah, this is when his game is at its sharpest, the offense flowing through him.
There, got his hands up and made sure he wasn't comfortable on the release.
Sometimes coaches just tell you about changing shots rather than blocking shots.
From deep three-point range, hits it from three-point range. 8 points for Thunder. And inside, here's the crate. And another basket to his impressive total. It's his ninth against 12 attempts.
I think that's exactly the shot they wanted, Kevin.
Ball, James cover. Passes it to Ball. Fires the three. Gets the three-pointer to fall. And it's a five.
Seen it before so far. Just not on his A game tonight.
Well, there's the pass to Miracle Man.
He's 1-5 in the quarter in body language. Saying a lot about where his confidence is rattled just a little bit.
Oh. Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard.
Yeah, his shot just doesn't seem to be synced up right now. Here's hoping he finds it soon because his team is really going to need that production tonight.
Traps in the tray.
Just up.
Pass to Thunder from about 19 feet. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. The Braves got rebound number 13 with that last one. Here's Big Daddy. Denver grabs the miss. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Buries the long-range jumper. Thompson outside. Davis on the trifecta.
Really have to check
out tonight. On up the board. And finished off by LeBron.
And on to the side. Which was part of the pass.
arrows going in.
Inside. That shot is good. He's taken 15 and made 10 from the field tonight. Thompson right side. Shot clock at 6. And it's good. 2 points. Thompson's got 12 points in just the second half.
And the D not really doing its job there. A little slow to react to the ball.
Both good from the line that time. Pass to Fresh. And he banks it away. Fresh has got it. Passes it to Fresh. Fresh has got 39.
Boy, this game has really started to heat up. I didn't think it could get any more high scoring than it already was.
Get an apron on because he's cooking right now.
James outside. For three. And that one's good. Fresh. On the floor. So he's picked up his final foul. The pass to the Cobra. Goes up the baseline. And a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls 7 times here in the fourth and been successful 3 times. Big Daddy again, Indiana. Pass to Big Daddy. Here's Baller. And he caught that pass and goes right on his way to the big slam.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam. You see some bust.
Some urgency from him there. Sure. Here's Big Daddy. Fires high post. And he buries that one, trailing the rim on the way down.
They can't stem the tide of this monster run.
Here's the Cobra. Here's Miracle Man.
Some nice work as we've come down the stretch here in the final quarter.
And right now is when you have to lay it on the line between the two teams. They've clearly been the aggressor.
Denver calls timeout.
Yeah, none too pleased with the play of his team. And you know what? They just need to get things sorted out.
Well, when your opponent keeps piling on and piling on like this, your only choice is to get together during a timeout.
This young man is going from deep. And there's another.
Game is on the line. He wants the ball. No one on D stepped up to stop him.
What's in the end of the game? They've got a 12-point lead early. And it falls over the rim and in. And that's now. This is another jump from 13. It falls!
What a bucket and one of the most crucial moments of the game.
That is shot.
To tie it up. Buries it.
Stay aggressive.
Yeah, he's in a rhythm in the best way he has.
For the win.
I can't believe it. How in the world can you end the game on a shot like that?
So a close game sees Indiana take this one. This win sends a tremendous emotional boost for him.
Really an accomplishment and crazy finish to take a road game like this and simply deflate an entire building.
It was one of those performances capped off with a game-winning shot that we'll be seeing on the highlights for quite a while.
A remarkable 27-point from three-point land for him. With that kind of long-range shooting, easy to understand why they came out on top. When a team has a single player accounting for 9 three-pointers, that usually makes for a successful night.
Well, Ernie, reminds me of myself. He loves being the bad guy. And he was a great villain tonight. Just sticking it to those pads. Anytime they got on his case, he stepped up and hit on big shot after big shot. Fantastic performance in a very tough environment.